me on Monday?
Will you remember me on Tuesday? How about Wednesday? You'll remember me on Thursday? Will you remember me on Friday? Yes, yes, yes? Knock, knock. Who's there? You didn't remember me. That's my joke. I learned it from my 4-year-old little girl. It is super important that whether you are funny or not, that you get out of your comfort zone and you build some type of bond and relationship with your audience or with your potential clients. So what we're going to be going over today in this week's Weekly Seed is building that relationship and building rapport with your clients. If you're doing seminar events, as soon as your reservations start coming in, you want to be calling these people, reaching out to them, and building that relationship. Whether it's just to introduce yourself, hey, this is Elizabeth with LePage Financial, just saw that you signed up for this event, you're bringing your wife, Mary, awesome. Tell me, who handles your investments right now? You're gonna be starting that relationship as well as you're going to be on the back end asking them, you know, we're starting to poke and see if they have investments because you want to make sure that you develop that relationship, but also that the people that you're coming, that are coming to your event, that you're feeding, actually have money that you could potentially move. When they are at your event, after you have spoken and talked about what you want to talk about with your presentation, you want to be mingling with them. So you want to be going over, talking to them, visiting with them, just small talk, anything you can to start building that relationship. As soon as they walk through the door, you want to have your assistant there greeting them. She or he should already have had some type of dialogue with them, whether it being confirmation calls or whether it being reaching out to them for, you know, some excuse to tell them that parking is around the bend, whatever the case may be. Please build relationships with your clients and your potential clients. If you have any questions, give us a call, 800-992-9663. If you want any jokes, you can call someone else because I'm not that funny. All right, thanks. Take care. Bye-bye.